Hey, I will call him a shitter for as long as he freaking lives.
He's like, everything about him, gives off that energy, but he's just good enough.
No, he is good.
He's good enough.
I still just do not enjoy. Put me in a room with Swiggy alone, and I'll tear my own hair out. That's what'll happen. But anyways, game is going right now. Finish his chain is managing stream now, and Kyle or C is letting y'all know why he has C space.
Cause he is playing really good right now after a very rough start from Swiggy just putting a pain on C.
And now C is
Bower.
Go.
Okay, now I got it. I'll hold down the fort.
Alrighty.
Boom.
Am I still on?
What the hell?
You blocked your son off the wrong mic!
Yo, bro. Okay, we're good. I can hear myself. Can you hear me?
All right, good. I was about to say, I was like, hold on, why can't I hear myself? TK1, bro, he's a good player, but not the best stream manager. He's trying, though, he's trying. Speaking of good player, like I said, he just beat Kelcha. I was like, what was the third seed? But anyways, Swigsy, I'll say so many different names, but not the person who's getting a Mondo punish right now. Unable to get that. Still, though, Kyle's playing at such a, he's playing at such a good range. Ends up actually grab, able to jump out of that. I play this matchup a lot, I have to think. C definitely does play this matchup a lot. He plays this with Buzz a bunch. But I'm just know if Swiggy is a different animal than the Buzz. He definitely is, but this man Swig. That's crazy, because he had the breathe, he had the positioning and everything, but he did not pull the trigger. Instead, he jumped. What the heck? You know what? I don't know what goes on inside C's mind. Boom. Send him on stage. Then we got two options. We have Bug over ZTN, and we have TK1 over Kelcha. Wow. Can we potentially have a third one? Notice Swiggy's keeping the game nice and even. And a back air slacking Kyle Tennis to the side. We get this game. No, we can't. But the F match is still flying. Trying to catch him going off and doing something. Swiggy's pressing a lot of buttons, and an F smash to call off the landing. How will Swiggy get back on stage? Off those tails, I'm actually surprised. Wow, oh, he has one way to make it to top 8. And there it is, the up air. He is doing a fantastic job. Able to know that what Kyle's gonna do in that situation, they're gonna dash attack. I'm gonna armor right through that and get my own damages. And it just does it twice!
Why not let it fly?
Open wins!
I was finding a way to look at another map that could have been a potential upset.
As I look here,
Swiggy taking so much damage on Steve. I don't think that they know that the names are swapped. The cameras need to swap. I don't think Shane knows. I don't know why the camera. There he goes. He knows.
Alright, this is really cool.
He's getting worked on right now, but nice job. Baiting out the whistle, casting it back here. There we go. Keeping the dance going up, but still somehow missing that bear. Nice. Good bear. Keeping the pressure going on. Oh no! Fire back air, literally. I don't know. Both of these guys that kill, both of you guys that kill Piston right now, the blue picking it up though, will do it. Careful like that are very menacing, the only way I can describe it. Nice, good there. Now, can he get his left trap? Yes, he can. Just roll straight into the loving arms of Palutena. Down throws the forward end, not much damage. And the back air will send out straight to the face of the blast with a cracked helmet. Man, Palutena leaves grab with so much end lag, though. Trapping. That's really looking superb right now. Beautiful angle from Swigsy. Not getting spike down there. But, you know, the left trap SMC is still looking strong. Put himself right in a good spot. Swigsy has to make a super commitment to get off the ledge right now. Down throw bear not going to hit. They still just throwing these things out, man. This shield is definitely doing some pain by Palu, man. Patrick is slipping right now. A blue Pikmin up throw. Not going to do it just yet. You have to be super careful. That next one will 100% do it. Swigsy also has to be super careful right now. And then the grab up though, that's gonna do it. We have a game three. I'm super shocked that he let him get that grab. I'm super shocked that felt all the wins.
Start the battle. Palutena, out.
Got like the basic Palutena combos. Oh my god, and the left trapping is still looking really good to see. You know, different game, but the story is still the same. Oh my god! Roll two, roll away. You know, you can't really do anything about that one. I think that's like the first one I've seen killed his full set.